Hi everyone, I'm Charlie. I grew up with a jazz guitar playing dad, and being able to meet world-class musicians, talk about music over my bar, it really is like a big family here with Manny and Catalina and the staff. And over the past 12 years, I've gotten to make great friends with so many incredible artists. Very recently, we lost Mr. Jimmy Cobb, who was Miles Davis's drummer. And he started telling me some stories about what it was like to be a black musician in the 50s in LA. You know, it wasn't too cool. But here was a first person piece of history that got passed on to me because I'm on the other side of that bar in this very special establishment. Mr. Pesci comes in all the time. I know how he likes his martinis. Mr. Eastwood comes in quite often to see Tierney. The people who stand on this stage are some of the most eloquent philosophers. Their language is music. And there's very little translating that needs to go on. We all understand what they're saying.